we're here with Miss Hannah. Hannah completed vision therapy a couple months ago with Liz, one of our vision therapists, and we're checking in to see how you're doing today, Hannah. So, Hannah, the first question I have to ask you, are you still doing some of the vision therapy homework that we recommended?
I am. I do some when I can. I mainly do the computer program because it's just the easiest to sit on the couch and do it. So, I do my vision therapy when I can, and it does make a difference when I do it, and I can see when I haven't done it in a while.
Definitely, you can. Now, remind everybody, before you started vision therapy, what was going on with your eyes and everything like that?
I was having a lot of issues reading, which I really didn't realize that was an issue, because I am 25 years old, and I thought that my vision was just changing.
Right.
And then I found out there was a bigger issue, and it really, after going through vision therapy, it just eliminated the ease of reading now. It's amazing.
Yes,
I was having headaches. I was unable to follow a sentence, and my eyes would skip, and I didn't realize it was doing it until after I was being treated for in therapy.
And a lot of people think that. And you know, tell everybody too, I know you're new to the workforce because you just graduated pretty recently, but tell everybody what you do for a living.
So I have the opportunity to work as an occupational therapy assistant with kids and adults as well. So really seeing how vision therapy has impacted my life, I'm able to then see kids who, you know, possibly have vision therapy issues as well, and then recommend them to getting their eyes fixed, and then helping them in my area as well. So that's
great. Which is crazy because, you know, occupational therapy and vision therapy have a lot of overlap, but even you, Hannah, who was studying occupational therapy and works with kids all the time, didn't really know that your eyes didn't work good together and that you were having problems reading because they didn't work good together.
Exactly.
So that's pretty awesome that now that you know that, because you can, it overlaps with the two. Yeah, that's pretty cool. So, Hannah, we're super excited that you're doing good, and we're going to keep going with the progress forward, okay?
Exactly.